A very simple and yet not so simple thing. Now, hear a little bit about the difference about Indian percussion and African percussion. Very, very different in the way the approach is different. It's all based on the same thing. But in African percussion, we all play different voices, and the voices together make up the sound. That's a real, like in an African ensemble, you see people like playing a big doom doom drum and they have a bell and play just simple out things, one person. But to keep, maintain that while somebody else is playing something different, that's an offset from that. That's a very, very different thing. In India, we mostly play the groove together and then we play compositions and we all play kind of unisono. It's just a different approach. Just like Indian music in general is a different approach than Western harmonic music. So we have so many different types of music around the world. Of course, me being from Europe, I play all the music from other people.